Hey, what is going on, guys? Mr. Melon Gaming here, and today I'm back with a brand new game. Oh, sorry, I was moving for a little bit. SteamWorld Dig. This is a fistful of dirt. This is a game I found on Origin for free. You might pay for it now, I'm not sure, but I got it when it was free. And I've played a little bit of it, and it is a fun game. So let's just get straight into it. Just something to say about this game. They're all robots. Everyone in this game is a robot. It's actually cool. Rusty. Oh wait. There we go. Well, I don't reckon I'll get out the way I got in. Could be a part of my uncle's mind. I guess all it needs is a splash of paint. Better explore it before the rest of my light dwindles. I can't do a girl voice. I feel like my voice will do it. Say. No, can't do that. Definitely not. Say. Hey, I can't do a girl voice. I'm just going to spill it normally. Cause, yeah. Say, what do you think you're doing? Your dramatic entrance just caved the roof in. I'm sorry, miss. My uncle sent me to claim it to his mind. I was heading to TUMBLETON to find out why when I fell through. Oh, you're Joe's nephew. I've already forgot the voice I gave her. He's been gone a while. I've been sneaking down here mining what little I can, and I just found him. I'm sorry. You should go see for yourself. Find Uncle Joe. Alright. It's arrow keys. Forgot about that. I don't know why. I need to change. Oh, wait. I want to see if I can change that now. Options. Controls. A. Right, do it. Trash. Oh, so where's the move around options? Oh, you can't change the move around options. I'll wait here while you find a way out. See, and the part of this game is you have to you control. Oh, I just found him. You control this little dude, and you can. I played a little bit, obviously, and you can like do double jump. You can do jumps and stuff, but it's pretty cool. It's a pretty cool game. It's fun. I'll explain more while we go through it. It's been a while, Uncle. Sorry I didn't make it here before you left us. You always claimed we were so much alike. Can't say I understand why you sent me the claim, though. I'm no miner. Well, I hate to rob you of your plunder. If I could spar your pickaxe, I might get out of this caboose. Item acquired. Old pickaxe. A to dig. This is these controls always like this? I see you found a pickaxe. You look like you do look like a proper miner with it. That's good. The lever opening the door out of here got buried when you dropped in. You have to clear out tunnel blowers to get it. Find lever. See, your mini map's just up here and it shows you where it is. So I think. Alright. No, I have to dig down. So I'm just gonna go. Eventually you get a better pickaxe and gets better at this game. This is a. I can't remember playing like this. Probably changed something, I don't know. And just saying, you can take fall damage in this game. This game's so nice. Wait. This way. This game actually has a really nice art style and stuff like that. Hey, it worked. Now let's get out of here. I did it. And we're up. And the mini map evolves, like gets bigger when you mine more. Guess we're going straight up. So this is TUMBLETON. This is like the little town you start off with. Eventually you get upgrades. This is where you put in your mine stuff. And oh my god, I'm so cute. And then this is the salon, which yeah, I don't know. This is where the main story progresses. You handle that mine like a real pro. See, as he isn't... Okay, I'm not going to do any voices. I'm just going to read this normally. Oh, wait. I need to turn off my trackpad. Seeing as you're the new miner and all, maybe you should keep it open. Bring any ore you find out back to me and I'll give it a fair rate for it. This town sure can use it. I'm Dorothy, by the way. Oh, nah. Now, why don't you try mining some precious stones? Alright. Trashium. See, okay, these little guys down here. These guys, like, hurt you and stuff. They're part of, they're like some of the main, one of the main enemies. Enemies. I think this one's a little bit better than trash. Nope, still trash him. It's still pretty trash. I don't know why I'm just trying to make a normal mine shaft. Oh well. So this is the game. See, as you get closer and they start exploding, they explode a 3-wide gap. So when this dude explodes... See, you can get them before that happens sometimes. You can sometimes kill them. You need this fire. See, this gauge is slowly going down. This is the amount of light you have left. And I think when that runs out, you have no light and then you can't mine. Oh, sweet, we got some copper. Can't mine this yet. Eventually, you'll be able to mine. Once you get the bigger, better pickaxe, you'll be able to mine it. Alright. And this is all. And now we have to sell some loot. I don't know why I like this game so much. It's probably like the little art style and stuff. Looks like you're getting the hang of it. Yeah. You should go see my daddy in the upgrade shop. Alright, you'll fix that pickaxe so you can dig even deeper. No need to tell him you saw me down there earlier though. Hey. Upgrade unlocked, sharp pickaxe. Didn't I get more than that though? Oh. Go talk to my daddy about fixing that pickaxe of yours. Okay, I get it. Cranky. Wow. He's been through the wars. Like, whew. Now I've got something to work with. What'll you have then? The sharp pickaxe, please. I'll sharpen that pickaxe for you. It'll let you dig into harder soil. See what I mean? Yeah, blah, blah, blah. That's enough for now. Now that. Okay, exit. Bye-bye. And, okay, wait. That pickaxe will let you take on that harder dirt deep down. When I was scavenging for ore, I found something else too, a cave. You might want to go check it out. Joe used all sorts of stuff down there. Be careful though. Critters have been a bit feisty around there since the time he went missing. Alright. And of course I chose you where the cave is. I gotta make sure not to take full damage. Okay. I think I'll just start mining down here. Help if I press... Oh, see, look. Insta-destroyed. And now I can destroy all this. Okay, see this? This is how it shows you what level pickaxe you need. Ish, I think. I don't know. Something around that, those lines. Wait, well, what did I just get? Uranium? I don't know. I should mine down this one. 2, 3, 4. Oh, that's how many hits it takes with your pickaxe. So, that was the wrong way. Not here. So look. 1, 2, 3, 4. See? Once you destroy them, they like... Oh, so you can't mine... If you jump, you can't mine. You have to be on the ground. I'm actually gonna take... See, I won't be able to mine that one. Kind of annoying, but you get used to it. This game has just that... Oh, sorry, my mouse is on the screen. The game has just that little bit of strategy on it. Okay, 2, 3, 4. Oops, too far. And if I remember correctly... There we go. These rocks you can't mine through. But they can destroy the first ones, and that happens. These little ones, you can't go on fully, but you can sprint across sometimes. Oh, wait, no, you need the sprint key first. And those gear things gives you max everything. I remember how this went. I'm not just getting lucky. Lucky. I remember how there's spikes down there sometimes. I'm trying to remember. Oh, psych, I have to go down. Should maybe follow the blimp. See, okay, so in these caves, there are these things around. These gives you items. Super boost. Speed boots. So now, I think if you just run fast enough. If you hold left shift or not. It might help if I actually press left shift. Look at the speed. My hands are all the way over my keyboards. There's one of them's on shift, one's on... Wait, really? Oh, yeah, I forgot. This gives, like, a jump boost to it. Anyway, those are the sprint boots. It's only once you start running, though, that they give a, jump. No, I won't get that one. A lot of this game, it has to do with, like I said before, some of this game is strategy. Like, I don't know how many times I've gotten stuck. Dang, what's that on your feet? I've never seen anything like that, anything quite like that before. Did you find that in the cave? You think Jerlis is in there for you? Duh. Because he loves me? Maybe he's more down in that mine somewhere. Did you show it to my father? He really should. Plus $24. See you later. Yo. See, you found one of Joe's caves, didn't ye? Didn't know that unnatural stuff he was up to down there. Cogs and steam that I get, he meddled with some weird things he did. Sometimes I'd let him stack some of it here in my store. Weird glowy stuff. I'd rather seen him store it in the cave he dug it deep down. What'll ye have then? So yeah, this is the sharp pickaxe that I cannot afford yet, and then that's nothing. I don't need anything. And now, see, now we have a mystery to solve. What was Joe hiding? So I guess I'm gonna do one more so when you go up to the top, your fire level is it just there, just a little bit up. Replenish. Help if I press the wrong buttons. I want to get this all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright. Back to mining. What the hell? And mine. Eventually you can get TNT with this and stuff. Okay, gonna mine that up real quick. I should probably do this because that's much, much faster. Aw, crap, these dudes. Okay, so these... And... Jump. Get trapped him into a corner a little bit. What was that? There's something else there. I think that's another cave. Okay, got it. Get more. Yeah, I'm mind to that. I won't be able to get that though, unless I get a ladder. Which I probably will do very, very soon. I really hope this isn't too laggy on the stream. Well, on stream, sorry, I was, again, streaming earlier today. Subscribe if you want to see some more streams. Can we go into this mine? But yeah, you can. What's in this? See, look, those are the ladders. They help a lot. And then if I go up to here, I can't mine anything, I lied. Oh, if you go onto the top of the ladders, you can mine stuff. Let's get some more. Okay, I know what you have to. I know it's here. So with this, this is a future upgrade. Wow, I did not do that correctly. I'm not pressing left. Sorry, I thought I was pressing left shift, but I'm so bad at this. I'm so bad at parkour. Okay, 90th time's the charm. It's like kind of knock it up there. I'm gonna ignore that then. This comes at a must tested ties to something in a later date. I'm just gonna let those explode. Do you guys wanna explode? No, that scared me. Alright. I'm gonna go return. Sweet. Oh, so as you lose some of your fire, your fire actually goes out a bit. Does this replenish? Nope. That's actually good loot. Alright, time to now go back up to the surface real quick and see if there's anything else. Game saved. Yeah, every time you come to the surface, it saves your game. Find anything good? I think so. Alright, good. We can get the new unlock medium pouch lamp. That's to light up your way and stuff. So you can actually see when you mine or when you run out of flames. Top of the morning. Does that sex? Top of the morning, dear laddies. My name is Jack Spadicey. Alright, I'm gonna get the copper pick so I can mine faster. And I'll get that next episode. I think if I go to Yuli. No. There's a mighty fine bitch you've got. Be your quick and grease them steam hog with them on. Yeah, she has to do her stuff later, I think. But anyway, I'm gonna do it for this episode. Where is it? It's like it's not here yet. If you like this episode, please hit that like. If you like this episode and you want to see more, please hit that like button down below. If you would like to see more of this, if you would like to see a recommended video, hit the bottom left because I do not have a playlist of this yet. If you want to see my most recent upload, hit the bottom right. If you want to subscribe, hit that button in the middle and remember to turn on the notification button so you get notified when I upload or stream. But until then, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!